Ba is for Bismillah, which means in the name of Allah. We say Bismillah before we do almost anything, such as before eating or drinking.
Ba is for Bismillah.
Ta is for Tawbah. Tawbah means repentance, which is asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness when we have done something wrong. When you make tawbah, you promise Allah to keep away from the bad deed that you have done and admit that it was wrong to do it.
That is for
tawbah. Ra is for the beautiful month of Ramadan. During Ramadan, we fast from Fajr to Maghrib for 29 or 30 days. During this very special month, Shaitan is locked up, so we cannot blame our bad deeds on him. In Ramadan, all the good deeds we do, such as praying, reading Quran, and giving charity, are multiplied up to 700 times.
Ra for Ramadan.
Ta is for Tahara, which means cleanliness. As Muslims, we must always be clean. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that being clean is one half of your faith. So it is very important that we always clip our nails, trim unwanted hair from our bodies, brush our teeth, shower regularly, wear clean clothes, and keep our rooms nice and tidy. Qaf is for Al-Quran, the holy book that was revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Quran was revealed in Arabic, and that is why learning Arabic is very important. There are many inventions in this world that were discovered through the teachings of the Quran, such as architecture, astronomy, and medicine.
What will I be when I grow up? What will I be when I grow up? What will I be when I grow up as a Muslim man? A teacher is what I want to be. People will come.
Qaf is for Al-Quran.
Teach science and history. And I'll teach Quran.
Ghain is for Al-Ghaffar, one of Allah's many beautiful names. Al-Ghaffar means the forgiver. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can forgive our sins. Allah loves those who ask for His forgiveness.
Where are you going? Where are you going? North, south, east or the west?
Rain is for Al-Ghaffar.
Where are you headed? Turn to Allah, that's the best.
Ain is for Eid, which we celebrate twice a year. The first is Eid al-Fitr, which marks the end of Ramadan. The second celebration, Eid al-Adha, is celebrated on the 10th day of Dhul-Hijjah, the month for performing Hajj. On both Eids, we pray a special prayer called Salatul Eid early in the morning. In the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, men, women, and children used to pray Salatul Eid. Eid is the perfect time to give gifts and have a party.
Alif. Ba. Ta. Alif Ardun, which means earth. And Fun, which means nose. Udhunun, which means ear. Ba. Ba, Bakaratun, which means cow. Baytun, which means home. Bahrun, which is the sea.
Let's now learn the Arabic numbers.
The Arabic numbers!
Let's count together. واحد واحد اثنان اثنان واحد اثنان ثلاثة ثلاثة أزرق. The color of Abd al-Rahman's shirt is blue. In Arabic, it is أزرق. أبيض. The color of Umar's kufi is white. In Arabic, it is أبيض.
Do you know what Islam is? It's a way of life for all. It is taught in the Quran for big and small. A way of life, a way of life, a way of life, a way of life. Islam is a way of life, a complete way.
Muhammad is my guide. Muhammad is my teacher. Muhammad, my beloved Rasulullah. Muhammad is my friend. Muhammad is my hero. Muhammad is my leader, the servant of Allah. Muhammad, the kind. Muhammad, the compassionate. Muhammad, always.